It was in the age of desolation due to the coronavirus that turned the people in Walker against the people of Grand Rapids in the fight and dominance for the almighty toilet paper and hand sanitizer. Indeed, those were dark times. And where once stood beautiful and amazing cleaning products was now a virtual wasteland due to whom we call the Hoarders. And in those times, as it was foretold, not one roll of toilet paper was left standing upon the other.